Thank you. You know, I like to expose... talents I have to you people every chance I get. And I have a talent that I don't really talk much about, and I'd like to expose this to you. You see, I have IUD. And I can read you people's minds. And during that song, I heard it just as plain as day. I heard somebody saying, "I like his rock shit, but can they bossa nova?" And I know it's a question on each and every one of your minds. Can they bossa nova? Well, I don't want to toot my own horn, pal. I know toot, the magic word. Toot. Yeah, I said toot, and this guy's eyes just start lighting up. Yeah, yeah. Sounds like a loser. Yeah, we can bossa nova. We've all sat around listening to Steve and the Idi Amin a lot, and we can do that bossa nova thing. So right now, because we are all hopeless romantics, we want to do a little bossa nova tune that's on the first album. Hope you like it, boys and girls. A little thing called "She's a Mortician's Dream Come True." One, two, a cock-a-chick-cock.